Hardliners, conservative hardliners, seized power from President Mikhail Gorbachev. They installed Vice President Gennady Yunayev to head the new eight-member ruling council. Gorbachev is reportedly being held under house arrest at his vacation home in the Crimea. The president of the Russian Republic, Boris Yeltsin, is leading the opposition to the coup. He denounced the new government, and he said that he is taking charge of Russia. He ordered the tanks to get out of Moscow
and other cities, and the overthrow and apparent arrest of Mikhail Gorbachev by communist hardliners shocked most Soviet people. It was also a surprise not only to U.S. officials, but apparently to diplomats at the Soviet embassy here in Washington as well.
How did you find out?
I don't know about yesterday. I'm getting from Moscow.
Thank you.